So it's difficult to deal with. Okay, let's see. Starting with
Life he started right in.
Oh,
with
nice afro. Wake up buttons. Is this five?
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, that's gonna dive kick into Ganesian. Oh, he missed.
Oh, he drops.
But a new Ganesian combo. Oh, this guy is so strong. It's unbelievable.
That didn't look good for Charger.
No. Oh.
With punish.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
We see a full Ganesian here. Yeah. Oh.
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh. Even the Kara.
Yo, perfect.
Oh. Man, this guy is right. So
that's cool.
Like, who's gonna stop him?
Yeah. Did he do a Kara lunge punch at the end, I think? Was it Kara?
I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either. Maybe we see some Kara palm action later.
Okay. Back to the match. Charge is not taking time.
Yeah.
I think he can do it better than that.
Yeah, I also think so. Oh, tick throw into dive kick.
Yo.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Nice.
He always activates if it's ready. I think
why shouldn't he?
All pro Yun players do that.
Yeah.
Good punish.
Oh, good plan. Good
oh, Ganesian again. Oh.
Presses a button.
What did Charge try there?
The cross up block was really good, but you can't push buttons into Ganesian.
Yeah.
You have to take the pressure. Nice parry.
Oh, nice punish.
Oh, nice.
Super jump.
Nice.
In the reset. Oh.
Good overhead.
But Cyrox is so ready and so confident. Oh, a new Ganesian.
Will it even matter?
Oh, oh. Oh. Oh, the reset. Oh, he missed.
Ah.
But good combo.
Bad punish from Charger. Nice parry.
Oh.
Goes for the overhead.
He collects meter and he has meter full now.
Yeah.
Oh.
The second one in this round.
Yeah.
Ah,
oh, nice. Oh.
Still alive.
Charger has to find a way
one
to hit confirm now.
One hit. Oh. I think and he walked forward, he tried to parry it, actually.
And that's pretty much it.
What happened? He dropped the stick. See, it's really difficult against
the current Dremolition Derby champion, Maeve versus Bookie.
Maeve Bookie.